plucked my soul out of its secret place and held it to the mirror of my eye to see it like a star against the sky, a twitching body quivering in space, a spark of passion shining on my face, and I explored it to determine why this awful came to my infinity. Conspires to rob me of sweet joy and grace, and if the sign may not be fully read, if I can comprehend and not control, I need not gloom my days with futile dread, because I see a part and not the whole, contemplating the strange uncomfort.